Going on, guys. Precision Air Gun here today. Today, got episode 3 of the World War II campaign. And I'm not going to spend too much time explaining what this whole series is. I'm just going to jump right into it. So, triangle, resume game, hit yes, because we do want to resume game. Red,
same dream, huh?
Pretty much. Can't seem to shake it. I'm good now. You get some rest.
No. I have to show Pearson I'm ready.
I don't care what he says. You ain't got nothing to prove.
Yeah, well, I'm tired of taking his shit. Back home, you want to settle something? You do it head on. It's the only way to earn respect.
Understand that? Believe me, a man has to fight his own battles. But respect don't mean a lot if you get yourself killed.
Just glad you got my back. Besides, good old St. Michael's watching over us, so we got nothing to worry about.
Didn't realize you guys believed in that stuff.
I'll take all the help I can get. So are you gonna tell me about that dream? What?
Wolves had been killing our cattle. Me and my older brother Paul were hunting them when we got cornered.
Red! Red, take the shot!
I'm trying!
Well, it's kind of sad, but not at the same time, because the wolf was attacking him.
I'm sorry, Paul.
Listen good, kid. It's only natural to be scared. We need to head home, baby brother.
From that day on, I swore I'd never let Paul down again. But now it's not just him I gotta live up to. It's Pearson.
Get to cover! Come on!
July 26, 1924.
Our job is to lay down suppressive fire from that church. Any questions? Good. I have a question. Save them up, Stiles. You win a gold star. Let's go. I think I'm his favorite.
Nah. I'm about
Holy
to show you
shit.
Up, buddy.
I need cover fire on the left. Everyone else, flight. Secure that house. Move them up.
What the heck is this missile thing?
He targeted Smoke Aiello.
Oh, it's a care package. Oh, okay.
Cover fire from the left.
Oh my god, that aim though. What the heck just happened? Oh, it's not a care package. It's a freaking causing a mortar strikey thingy.
Toss me that targeted smoke.
I'll cover you.
I'm so retarded. Just drop it over there.
Cover fire from the left!
Chief, inbound! Enemies on the second floor! Keep your head down!
I got it! Get out! Open fire! Let's go!
Grenade! Oh, I'm taking that 1 gram.
Target at 2 o'clock! We got a flag!
Well, that's if I could aim the stupid thing.
Straight through the door!
I don't know how that first shot was on my head.
3 o'clock, get out! Enemy action ahead! They're up to the cover!
I'm gonna reload this thing.
Straight through the dome! They're making a break, now!
Zussman for my...
The house is ours! Keep pushing!
Target at 11 o'clock!
I gotta be my...
I'm gonna go ahead and flip that table for absolutely no reason.
I need that aid kit!
Coming at us!
I'm gonna get up here. you also never know, there might be... I feel like you can do some, like, crazy parkour stuff and get over there and knock there some item or something over there.
Have track! Find cover! Get down!
Oh, see?
They're wounded out there! Drag them to cover!
Daniels, drag them out of there! I'll cover you!
Somebody help me!
Hang in there, buddy!
Crap! They've got the whole street locked down! We need smoke out there!
What road am I supposed to drag? This way. I'm getting hung on stuff.
He's gone!
I was so confused, I didn't know where to drag him. Freaking noob tube. Okay, well, I didn't think he was still up. Oh, Jesus, where am I getting shot from? Where was I getting shot from? Oh, wait, I'm sorry. Defend me here. I'm actually retarded. Yet again.
Grenade! Lobbing a grenade!
Just a lob grenades, I guess. Where's Zussman at?
Could use some help!
Here!
Hang in there, buddy.
Ah, I got it. Yeet. Alright, let me,
over here.
Have that here med kit. And you let me, take this. Just toss that sucker right over there. Don't know why I didn't think of this before. Because I'm actually mentally retarded, that's why.
Got him!
Go, buddy. Get out of there. You're dead. You don't need to be in there. Wait, what was I supposed to do? Move. What am I supposed to do after that? I know, I killed that guy. This is actually the most times I've died in a Call of Duty campaign in such quick succession. Alright, hold up. I want to use the MGs on enemy vehicles. Alright, enemy vehicles. Alright, let's go. Yeah, you're dead. Get out of my way. Alright. Enemy vehicles. Where is it at? I need more information. You can't just tell me that on enemy vehicles, I don't see any vehicles besides those blown up pieces of garbage right there. All I know is that building got torn in half. I'm gonna look in the air now, because evidently that's where they are.
Enemy troops!
This is actually making me mad. Am I supposed to use it on those thingies? Behind me? What happened, bro? Doesn't tell you. All right, so it was just those rocket launcher people. Whatever.
Got it.
I need ammo, not first aid. But hold up, I'm gonna use this, and then Zussman, you're gonna give me this.
Flying in.
All right, let's do this. About to get ambushed. Where'd can I already tell you?
They must have run when they heard us coming.
Crouch left some supplies. Stock up before we get to the tower.
Shit!
Empty on the second floor. Get the cover.
See what I said.
Get down!
Crouch you more.
Second floor.
Coming from the back.
Take him out.
Just lob grenades over there.
Got him!
Alright, now I gotta heal. We're gonna heal all the way up. Oh, yeah.
your flank!
Cover me!
I'm empty! Reloading!
I'm gonna go ahead and go get Zussman's thing. So we fill up on ammo.
I need that AK!
Flying in!
Go toss me that target and smoke!
Here, Daniels!
Straight ahead! Make tracks, come on!
Alright, clear!
Oh well. Use that for some reason. Don't push up.
We need eyes on those guns.
Oh, I'm looking.
Daniel's door now.
Shut up. Hold up. MP40 is better. Run back and get all my ammo for it.
Daniels, check that door.
Shut up.
Go check that door, Daniels.
Move it to the door. Krauts are down on our fighters.
Tussman, Aiello, get up there and hit those guns.
Yes, Sergeant.
Daniel Stiles, you'll provide overwatch from the tower with me.
Just glad it's gonna be you up there. No pressure.
Don't worry, I've got your back.
You better!
Well, let's see.
Everybody up the stairs, let's move!
Get the heck out of my way.
Up the ladder!
Up the ladder. Got you.
Hope nobody's scared of heights.
Would it matter?
Get away from the window! Nope!
Jesus Christ, I was just looking.
Come on, get up here.
Oh, you actually have to climb. I thought it was a cinematic thing. Can I not climb up this thing even faster?
Eyes on Zussman, get ready. All right, they're moving.
Where's Zossman?
Place suppressive fire so they can take out those flat guns. Crouch for the burning car.
Damn it!
Shot went wide.
Why is it not hitting him?
Blocking Zossman from the AA gun.
Nice shot.
Enemy's still next to the burning car. Two more. One more.
Finish him off.
Stand ahead of him.
Enemy, second floor.
Not bad.
Breathe.
Daniels, hit those snipers. One more.
Where's he? Oh, here he is.
German, left flank. There's another AA gun in the courtyard. It's unmanned. Keep an eye on it. They made it to the flat gun. He's still moving.
Cock up the rest.
Firing.
Yeah, they did it.
What does that mean?
Half tracks moving into the square. They're pinning our boys. Hit the turret. There you go. Clear. They're getting closer to the flak guns.
Krauts on the rooftops.
Can't let them hold the high ground. Last one.
Gonna pop all these heads.
Daniel, Krauts at the end of the street.
I just noticed that when you hold your breath, everything goes into slow-mo.
They're getting surrounded!
The hell was that?
Must be Turner! He's at it! Cover him so they can support Zussman!
Oh.
Jesus.
Who is that?
I got you! Hold on! No!
Look out! Get out of the way! Get out of there! Hurry!
I'm using the wrong analog there for a minute. Nah, I think a car would be better. Come on, can we not be so slow? Thing still falling. Well,
you see wings on me, Private?
No, Sergeant.
That's because I'm not your fairy fucking godmother. God damn it! I just lost two good men in there. Now we gotta pull it
together. Well, I'm your best.
And take out those guns.
Actually, no, I'm not. I just died like 10 times on one part.
I don't see
I'm retarded.
God damn it! They were together before it collapsed. Best we can do now is hold this position. Can't let those clowns up here.
Got extra grenades if you need them.
Toss them over.
Cat,
get ready. Hold your position.
He's leaving cover. Open fire.
Come on, they need cover fire. Coming in from the south.
Throw the grenade!
Fire! Keep firing! That gun is still alive!
Hunt! They're rushing the stairs!
Crouch again, try to overrun our position! Use the flamethrower to push them back!
Got it!
Wait, where's the flamethrower at? Supposed to go, but alright.
Hold them off till the P-47s get here. Hold your position. P-47s are coming in. Clear out.
Bombs coming in. You're gonna get flattened.
Don't tell me I died. Part of the game. I was about to say I was right there with the other guy.
I got it. Good work, man. You gave it everything you had. Got these bastards on the run. There's some damn fine soldiering. I'd say they came through pretty well, wouldn't you, Sergeant? Maybe you were wrong about them.
You've been holding out on me, boys. I've been way too easy on you. Well, now we're gonna find out what you're really made of.
He just wants us to die. Especially Zuss.
Brought Hitler's head on a silver platter. You complain about the shine.
You keep fighting like we did today, war will be over in no time. That's why we gotta make the big plays now.
All right. I'm in.
All right.
We captured Marinier. Germans are retreating.
Oh, don't find any Mentos.
But we're in Pearson's Crossing.
Mementos. I've been saying Mentos like we'll the freaking candy. Candy, if I could speak. Mementos. Like I've been saying for the past three episodes, I'm mentally retarded. I can't say anything. But we've completed the third mission, which means that the third episode has come to a conclusion. So if you did enjoy me dying a lot, sort of kind of raging, then leave a like on this video, subscribe if you haven't already, and yeah guys, see you in the next one.